this advanced video, we will have a look at the progressives and the personal passive. And we'll start with the progressives. So, active sentence, Carmen is drinking a Coke. Present progressive. In the passive, it would look like this. A Coke is being drunk by Carmen. So let's analyze the verb construction here. A form of to be, in this case is, because it's the present progressive, plus being and always being, plus the participle again, as usual, in the passive. Another example, in the active, Carmen was drinking a Coke. Now you of course know that was drinking is the past progressive, very good. So, in the passive, it is a Coke was being drunk by Carmen. Please mark that being is only spelled with one E. Only one E for being. That mistake makes me crazy. And also mark that the passive in the progressive is only used for the present progressive and the past progressive. All the other tenses, it does not make so much sense. In the will, future, yes, but not so much for the present perfect or the past perfect. That is more theoretical. So, forget about it. Second point, personal passive. This is quite interesting. So, if we have a look at this sentence, in the active, Carmen gives a Coke to Tom. You see that Carmen is the subject, of course. Gives would be the predicate, but we don't need that right now so much. A Coke is the direct object, and to Tom is the indirect object. That is important to know. So, who or what does she give to whom? To whom is always the question for the indirect object. Now, the personal passive works like this. Tom is given a Coke by Carmen. And you see that Tom is the new subject. A Coke is still the direct object. And by Carmen is the new indirect object. That means that subject and indirect object swap places. The predicate, of course, changes in the normal active to passive way. But again, indirect object and subject swap places, and then the subject from the passive sentence, the subject from the active sentence, Carmen, needs the preposition by. We've talked about this in the basics video. This is called the by agent. You could also make a general passive sentence. A Coke is given to Tom by Carmen. You see that the word order is a little bit different. So both sentences work in the passive, just the personal passive is this swap between subject and indirect object. To summarize, the personal passive only works if you have direct object and indirect object. And an indirect object you only have if there is also a direct object. And the subject and the indirect object swap places. And the verb has its regular passive construction from gives to is given.